In this video, I will print some Singer fashion discs. I am so overexcited. I also made a longer video with just the printing process. In this video, I will give you some more context. If you wanted to do a decorative stitch in the 1950s and 1960s, there were only a few machines. Often you needed the flat fashion discs like with the Singer 306. Some other machines used these discs too, like my Singer 328K. However, my 319K came with only one fashion disc. I had luck to buy 5 more for only 8 euros. A couple of them were useless since the 319 has 5 built-in levers for decorative stitches. There are over 30 flat fashion discs and over 20 top hat discs for some later models. These cams came with my Singer 401. The problem is availability and prices. Nowadays you can even print them. How cool is that? What you need, obviously, is a 3D printer and the files for the cams. And that should be all. For the files, you can download a set of designs on Thingiverse or a similar sharing site. Or you can make them yourself. There are even files for the top hat cams for the 400, 500 and 600 models. This is so much fun. And then, finally, the first time printing in 3D. Lucky me, this 3D print business was kind enough to let me print a couple of discs, and it looks like I'm in the right place. First, we print 5 discs in an industrial 3D print device. The result was okay, but I had a hard time capturing it on video. So especially for you, I tried it again using a consumer-grade 3D printer. First, a bottom layer is being printed to prevent distortion of the actual print. And then comes the tedious process, layer by layer by layer. Be aware, this is a long process. This one took me over 2 hours for 5 fashion discs. But it was worth the wait. So unique that items can be printed. And with a little modification, they fit on my Singer 319. But use caution when you first try out your new printed cams. The tolerances are low. There is a possibility they don't fit. Or you can break a needle. Or worse. So first, try it with the swing set to half the distance and by using the balance wheel and not the motor yet. These are not my designs. And I encourage you to use caution. It is at your own risk. I am ecstatic. I am so excited. Does this subject have your interest? I have a longer video available too. Have a great day and I will see you in the next video.